Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Gonna jump.
Fuck, man.
All units hold positions. No ship's going in.
waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
I got a clean shot.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Daniel, if you let it slip, they'll kill you. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.